Changes. A good night, they'll never mistake me. And that's why I decided to do something I've never done before. It's such a shame.
Scottsdale, Arizona.
and I was really looking forward to helping the husband and wife team of Sammy and Amy with their restaurant, Amy's Baking Company.
Just give me the best out of them, if you can.
Junior, hurry up, I need to do my
and Sammy was in charge of the front of the house.
For a seat.
The owners felt that their food wasn't even an issue.
Damn it,
you actually did. There was one validation for me that everything they were doing was right.
Chef Francis coming from the people of the food is good.
And in the past, they had an ongoing war with online bloggers and customers who were writing negative reviews.
These reviewers and these bloggers decided to make up lies and say that they ate the food and it was disgusting.
Amy and Sammy felt that they were under attack, and that was the main reason why their business was in trouble.
The customer is not always right.
Before I arrived, the cameras were there to document dinner service at Amy's Baking Company.
Can you make me a fresh salad instead of that Caesar?
Many of the diners were so frustrated because of the long wait times.
Never wait as long as a
while the ones that did have food
were
truly disappointed with what they
did. During
the course of the evening, Sammy and Amy had a really hard time dealing with any negativity from customers.
Two pieces were cooked in a food again in the other.
It became clear that this restaurant,
what is the problem with it?
The customer isn't always right.
Okay. If you came to eat to enjoy, then you should know what you like to eat, sir.
And there was one particular situation that my crew has never witnessed in the 7 years of being a kitchen nightmare.
It's coming now.
Keep saying that. You've been saying it for an hour.
We're going to be like, where's
my pizza? Really?
Anyway, I'm 74 years in. I'm so funny. I'm the game team. Seems like you're jealous of the other. Seems like it, bud.
Yeah.
Give me a sec. I'm gonna leave the party. I'm gonna try something real quick.
Go for it. Five people, not bad.
Yeah. Josh.
Yo, what's up?
Five people.
Alright, let me just join this session. I feel like this is gonna work. I changed something in my settings. I want to see if it'll work.
Junior, join this one too. I need to do my my facility work. Y'all better join fast because there's six people now.
Apparently this is gonna give me a lobby all to myself.
Alright, let me check it out.
Let me see. I'm loading in. Nobody's killing anyone. So I'm loading, hurry up.
Yep, all by myself.
Oh, nice.
Alright, let's see if you can join me then.
Oh yeah, I got it.
Hey, Adiel said if you want to play Fortnite, he texted me. It's going to be him and Isaiah.
Dude, I need to do my facility, didn't I just tell you that? Sorry, Josh, I'm joining. What happened?
I crashed.
Oh, damn, I thought someone else joined.
Oh, no.
Hey, can you give me a ride to the facility?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh yeah, ayy. Public two people, ayy. Dope, you did a hack or something or what?
I changed something in my settings.
What'd you do?
For Wi-Fi, I changed some. It was some little thing that I changed. I don't know how to explain it.
So that no one will be able to join your session, no?
I don't think so.
Oh damn, dope! All right, I'm waiting for you in my apartment. Oh damn, you're already here. Oh, what the? How'd that happen?
Oh, it says you left.
No, it says you left.
It says you left.
No, look, your car is right here. You are currently in the system right now. Finally, in the system right now. That means I need to invite you.
Yeah. I think that's one of the problems with this. I don't think it lets you play with friends.
No, it does, but once you, I guess you can't die.
We'll see.
Because I do not have access.
I want pizza. Oh, I have. That's right.
with heatable pizza. Extra cheese. Hell yeah.
You at your house?
Yes, sir.
Right. Did my car disappear?
Yeah.
Okay. That'd have been crazy if it like stayed there and I had double. See? It says you left.
No, it says you left.
Tell me, I don't think it lets me play when I have my settings like this. Okay, stay in this session. I'm gonna switch back to my original settings.
Go for it.